All right, we're open for business. We got a video on the move again. AMD, a couple semiconductors looking nice. CLSN gapping up overnight due to I think revised earnings or revenue, something along those lines. Mark, MARK, gap up overnight as well. So a lot of gappers. APOC looking good in the biotech space. So I'll wait for that first 5 minute bar to close on it. AMD can break above this 1215, which it may do on this first 1 minute candle, and actually close up above there. And that way will be a play. CarMax gapped up, opened up at 67.30. So I'll let this first 5 minute bar close on CarMax to see if it's gonna pull down just a little bit and then take an entry. So AMD might be the first play for today. And 12.12, so let's see how this first 1 minute bar closes. Well, second bar closes, I should say, 2 minute bar. I'm gonna grab some of this NVIDIA short. Stock pushed up, hit some resistance up here, 217 is rolling back over. Fell back through the open, so let's grab some of this short. All right, so I'm short at 214.26. So I'm short NVIDIA. You got resistance up here, 217. Stock fell back through the open. So this is my short play. Stock couldn't push higher off the gap up, overnight gap. And now it is, as you can see, it's falling back. Closed yesterday around 212. My target will be somewhere around that 210 dollar area. Okay, so I'm gonna grab some of this XNet right at 817. Got support underneath us, 1750, some again at 1773. Break out of this little consolidation area higher. Should push back up to the highs, 1845. So I'm gonna grab a piece of this AMD. So long AMD at 1235. Push up, hit a little resistance, fell back. Stock's making new highs. So I will put my stop right here, 1220. And XNet's looking great. Long XNet at 1817, holding AMD at 1235, and I'm short. Right now I'm taking a loss on NVIDIA. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and bail on this NVIDIA. I just have to take this loss. All right, so that's a 240 loss on NVIDIA. On AMD. Stock didn't play, it didn't play out right. Got in thinking this was an area of support, thinking the stock would push higher. Obviously the volume on this candle didn't pick up. Stock is now rolling back over. So it's more of a short play than play to the long side. If it does cross back through this open, I will take a short 1210. XNet's trying to make a move, still hanging out at my entry, so I'm out of XNet. It is tanking. Tough day. X-Net didn't hold up. Did not hold up. So what's that? 620 loss on X-Net. Another 240 loss on AMD. Tough day. Right now the only thing's working out is this NVIDIA short. It's the only thing working out. And if it crosses over, that would be perfect. There's NVIDIA's looking great. I'm gonna add another 100 shares to this position. About to get that crossover, so I'm gonna stay short NVIDIA. I was short from 214.29. Now I'm short at 213.82. Now, I'm not trading this stock WATT. This is actually for a question I was asked. Putting this up there for somebody. If they watch the video, they will definitely know what I'm talking about. And today is a dry day. Not finding too many stocks to trade, and already taking two losses. So more or less this NVIDIA will be my last trade. Just have to walk away with a loss for the day. Keep it moving. You know, you can't have days like yesterday without having days like today. Just keep them few and far between, stay profitable, and stay in the moment. You know, don't worry about the past and don't worry about the future. Just stay in the moment. Wake up tomorrow and get back at it. And try again. So I'm flattening out of this NVIDIA right here, 22.13.56. So maybe 275. Yeah, 275 on it. Seems like it's establishing area of support down here. Got some higher lows. Boom. All right, so that's that for NVIDIA. Took a loss on XNet. Took a loss on AMD. XNet was a big loss, 620 and 240 on AMD. That's it for the Bearded Trader. Appreciate y'all hanging out with me, watching me lose money. It's not a fun thing to do, but it's a learning lesson. Things to get better at, not being so impatient. I'm gonna trade like XNet, really wait for the volume to kick in, and probably set a tighter stop for AMD, so not to lose so much. But with that said, that's it for me today. If you left a comment on this YouTube channel, I haven't responded. Just give me some time. Trust me, I will respond. Just give me some time. Hope y'all having a great day. I'm the Bearded Trader.